Hi guys, for today's video, I'm going to feature this new cushion I got from Skin and Body Wonders. The first cushion that I reviewed was Innisfree Longwear Cushion, and that's from Althea Korea. And now this is the Apiu. If I'm not mistaken, this is Apiu Air Fit Cushion. So, dapat ang i-upload ko is a first impression review, but then I kept saying Air Lift. It's supposed to be Air Fit Cushion. So, this is like my second take. So, this is not anymore a first impression review because I've used this already. Okay, let's move on. This is the Air Fit Cushion. Ito yung packaging niya. Ito yung box niya. It has a silvery package and Korean characters on the back. And the shade number is 23. It has SPF 50. I have the barcode here and the expiry date, and then more Korean characters on the side. So I'm gonna open this up. So that's the Air Fit Cushion. Yan yung lid niya. It has the silver lid and yung plastic compact, and then pag inopen mo, ayan, you have the mirror. And then you have here the you have here the puff. When you open this up, ayan na yung cushion. It is refillable. Ipupush mo lang to. Sample. Ay! Here's a sample. Pupush mo lang. Push mo lang to. And then there, ayan siya. You can buy this. Yung more refill. So yan yung cushion, and it's the shade 23. Ayan siya. Watch mo na tayo. Then blend. So medyo meron siyang fair to pink undertone. Parang ganun yung touch niya. So pang Korean skin talaga. So ang meron lang ako sa face is kilay makeup. So we're going to do na and apply it all over my face. Ayan. Tap, tap, tap lang ang pag-apply ng cushion.
So, wala akong primer or anything. So, pwede mo rin siyang i-blend. Para hindi masyado maputi. So, na-cover niyo yung red niya sa face.
So, ito yung Apiu Air Fit Cushion. Then, yan yung bare face. So, makita mo yung difference. Yung redness sa ilong, sa side, and then yung eye bags, compare. Please compare nyo na lang. So, very flawless finish. Hindi siya sticky. Kakontinue ko na yung dito sa kabila. Ayan, na-apply ko na sa buong face ko. It's now 9 o'clock in the morning. 9:02 specifically. So, ang gagawin ko, yun lang isi-set ko, yung under eye. Kasi talagang nag-crease ko doon, usually. Yun lang ang isi-set ko ng powder. So I'm going to finish the rest of my makeup. So, 9:11 a.m. pa lang. So, I'll check back again in an hour or two. Hi guys! It's now 10:21 a.m. And, ayan, yung ating first update. Ganun pa rin siya. Hindi nag-oil up. Pinagpapawisan lang ako kasi mainit. Ito. So, actually, pawis naman to eh. Konting oil up lang sa nose. Yan, nagpipik through na yung konti yung redness sa ilong. Kasi yung pawis ko nga. Pawis to eh, mainit kasi. Hi guys! It's now 1:10 p.m. Ayan, super init talaga. And wala na, hulas na yung cushion. So, mga 4 hours na yung nagpass, and bag-blot ko lang yung oiliness at saka yung pawis ko. Superb. Super punit agad to. Grabe, init. So, hindi ako gumamit ng primer, ng setting spray. or anything para mag mas matagal siya sa face ko. Ang sinet ko lang is yung under eye. So hanggang ngayon, parang yun lang ang mayroon. Kung ano na yung sinetan ko ng powder kasi yung under eye lang naman. I mean yung eye area. So parang nandun na lang yung cushion. Yung dito sa part na to wala na. Pulas na. Na ano na ng pawis ko. So alam ko hindi na to tatagal hanggang mamaya talaga kasi sa sobrang init. As in, sa labas po muna. Overall, ang itong cushion na to, super nakaka-flawless ng face, as in grabe. And yung shade na 23, I think tama lang siya sa skin tone ko. Even though medyo mas fair, pero na-adapt naman niya. So, it's okay. Tsaka, super nakaka-brighten siya. And ang basta yung kinis. Tsaka, very lightweight. Kung nakagamit pa kayo ng cushion, alam nyo na yung feeling. So, ganun din siya. Yung scent niya, medyo amoy aloe vera. After you open this, 12 months dapat. And then, yung price, dito ko lalagay yung price. Kalimutan ko yung price, pero tinignan ko na kanina. Makakalimutin mo. Thank you, Sis Clau, for sending this. And so, na-try natin yung AppuAir Fit Cushion. So, it also has SPF 50. So, okay siya. Gamitin outside. Yeah, you can wash this kasi syempre after use, gusto mong i-wash yan para pag gagamitin mo siya uli is walang masyadong germs and all that. So, maganda din dahil refillable. Very easy pa ang pag-refill. So, thank you for watching guys. Please don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Thumbs up if you like this video and don't forget to share this on your social networking site. Yan, ang init guys ha. So, see you on my next vid. Bye!